You want to think about the smallest part of the move, whatever it is that you're trying to execute, the most vital part of it, the most essential key that decides your victory or that the fight hinges on, winning or losing, but it's the central focal point of your attack. And this is where you want to shrink all your concentration into. If things go well, then the fight expands for you. If things go badly, the fight can change for you as well. However, you shrink your focus into one central point. And this is how you fight. Because your hand is a weapon, okay? And when, I mean, what we've learned about weapons is sharp ones are better than dull ones. So you really want to focus your attack. And I'm not going to tell you that there's one weapon that beats all, because it's just not true. Okay, there's many fantastic, great weapons which you can use in arm wrestling. Everything from strap techniques to outside techniques to inside techniques, hand focus, elbow focus, shoulder focus, you know. But either way, all these styles and ideas have one kind of hinging point. Anyways, just my thought for the day. Focus. Get sharp. Forget the cup. Forget the rule. Make it smaller. Okay, I beat you with the tip of my freaking thumb. Okay, this is what breaks you. My index finger controls all, just the point. Okay, from there,